Estimating the wavelength of a monochromatic light using a grating. Place a meter rule at a right angle to a half meter rule. Place a ray box 2 meters away from the 0 cm mark of the 0.5 meter rule. Attach a red filter to a grating of 300 lines per millimeter. Put them against the edge of the meter rule. Observe through the grating. Ask your partner to move a pointer along the 0.5 meter rule until stopped at the first order maximum. Measure the distance x from the central maximum. Repeat the experiment with a blue filter. Calculate the wavelengths of the red and blue lights respectively.